after a nail-biting finale. Jamaica were crowned champions of the Digicel Caribbean Cup 2010. Jamaica not only walked away with the prestigious title, but they also received a check for US$120,000 in a competition which lasted 9 weeks and included 55 matches in 8 countries involving 23 national teams. The Digicel Caribbean Cup Championship really did embody the spirit of 23 nations, one goal. From me, I'm Barry Wilkinson, and all of the team, it's good night.